box now, the man, Dolan. He singled his last time up. Here's the first pitch to him. Oh, this is hit high and deep out to left.
Gone!
Now batting, right fielder, the man.
Here comes the first pitch. High in the air down the right field line. Rojas will drift over to his left a few steps as he takes it for the second.
It's always nice to take the opener of a four-game set when you're home. That sets the stage for the rest of the
Well, with the roof shut, the conditions will be comfortable here at Miller Park in Milwaukee. Tonight, the first of this four-game weekend set between the Miami Marlins and the Milwaukee Brewers. Major League Baseball on the show is next. So coming to the plate, the man, Dolman. RBI opportunity for him here, and he's the guy you want at the plate, currently leading the National League in that category. Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. And the runner will score from second. And the run will score all the way from first. It's a 2-0 ball game.
We didn't have to wait long for the offensive fireworks in this one. Two runners aboard, and he got a pitch he liked, drove it all the way to the wall to bring in a pair of runs, and they're still in good shape.
Into the box, the man, Dolman. He drove in two with a double in his last at-bat. Hit hard towards center. That's in there, base hit. And the run is in to score from second. It's now 3-1.
Boy, talking about having a game tonight, that's his third arc.
At the plate, the man, Dolman. He's got an opportunity here in a bases-loaded situation and seems like the right man for the job.
I'd say so. He's the team leader in RBIs. Time for the right man in the right spot.
Rojas moves over. He's got it, and that'll get him out of the jam. Stepping in, the man, Dolman. 2-for-3 with a double on his line so far.
Dolman.
High in the air and deep to left center field. Looking up is Nimmo. Out of here, into the visitor's bullpen.
I know he's a confident pitcher, but there's a difference.
So standing in, the man, Dolman. And we'll see if he can get something into the gap to make it interesting. He's had a great game so far, but needs the triple to complete a cycle.
And that last at-bat when he went deep, he turned around a pretty good fastball. So I'm kind of thinking this guy's a good fastball hitter. So I might want to move that ball up and down. And
a 6-4 finish in tonight's affair. The Miami Marlins slugged their way to victory with 15 hits. Sandy Alcantara earns the win his second. It's a cold. Digging in now, the man, Dolman. Last night was a good one for him as he turned in a 4-for-5 effort.
Dolman.
Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble.
Come on.
And the throw in gets away from him. And he will score now from first. And the throwing mistake there getting the ball in is going to wind up. Now at the plate, the man, Dolman. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Goes the other way and sends it deep down the right field line. Gone! Ready to take his hacks again, the man, Dolman, as he'll look to follow up the two-run homer he launched over the wall last time up. Hit hard back up the middle and into center field as he's aboard with a one-out single.
Damn, with that single, he's now three-quarters of the way to hitting for the cycle. Toughest one.
Coming to the plate now, the man, Dolman. And we'll see if he can get something into the gap to make it interesting. He's had a great game so far, but needs the triple to complete a cycle. Phillips is back, and he'll get there to make the play for route number two.
Look, it's easy. You don't have to look any further than the fifth inning to see where this game was decided.
On a good Thursday night for baseball in the Badger State, we're inside Miller Park in Milwaukee. Tonight, the first of this four-game weekend set between the Miami Marlins and the Milwaukee Brewers. Two of the game's best bats slug it out. Back in just a moment. At the plate, the man, Goldman. First shot for him here as he enters play, currently leading the senior circuit in batting. Line drive to left. And he will get there to make the running play. And leading off the inning, the man, Goldman, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs. But it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Digging in, the man, Goldman. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. Drilled on the ground to short. And very quickly there, they're two gone to start the inning. Stepping up to the plate, the man, Goldman. He's hitless coming into this at-bat, so the hit streak he's been riding is on the line here.
Yeah, he's up in the double digits with it. You know, he wants to keep it going as long as possible, but this very well could be the last chance to do that.
A dive, but he can't get it. It's through into the outfield. And the screen shows the story right there.
Now running at second base, number 14.
3-2 to finish in tonight's game. Milwaukee jumped out to an early lead. Well, with the roof shut, striding in, the man, Goldman, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Goldman.
A ball hit hard to the left side. A leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield. Now at the plate, the man, Goldman. He reached on a single in his first try. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Hit hard to third. Shaw has it. Throw in time and the side is retired. Now at the plate, the man, Goldman. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
Goldman.
Well hit the other way and it's into the gap. He takes the turn and heads for second. And he's in there easily at second with a one-out double. Now batting, the man, Goldman. 2-for-3 with a double on his line so far. First pitch of the at-bat. Line towards center field. Phillips has to roam straight back, but he has it for the first out.
I know they say sometimes. Well, maybe a little bit of a problem is that they had to wind up going to that bullpen quite a bit. Five pitchers are going to combine to finish this one to get the win.
It's a cold Wisconsin night. In now, the man, Dolman. He comes in today leading the National League in hitting this year. First pitch on its way. And there's a line drive, base hit to left field. So he picks on the first pitch here and is able to extend the inning.
Hard bullet single to left field on a pitch that was...
Coming to the plate now, the man, Dolman. He's got an opportunity here in a bases-loaded situation and seems like the right man for the job.
I'd say...
There's a swing and a ball hit in the air and a ball that he got every stitch of, as that one, without a doubt, is gone. Stepping up now, the man, Dolman. He's driven in four already, and yet another big RBI opportunity for him right here.
Matt, they couldn't have asked for anyone to hit better in this spot than this guy.
He's able to take the ball the other way here. High and deep to right center. Gone into the home bullpen for a home run. We're watching an impressive power display. The man, Dolman, will stand in looking for home run number three as we take it back to inning number four. And this was his second home run of the game as he's been dialed in so far in this one. The first pitch is hit pretty well out to right, but that'll be off the right field wall. The runner from first comes all the way around to score.
He was not messing around.
Standing in and working on a fantastic game, the man, Dolman. He has seven runs driven into his name so far. First pitch on its way. Here's a swing and a long drive high in the air and deep to center field. Gone!
Well, if you would have told him when he woke up this morning that, well, the die was cast in the third inning when they posted a bunch of runs. After that, they did everything they had to.
It's a fish fry. Digging in, the man, Dolman. First shot for him here as he enters play, currently leading the senior circuit in batting. Here's the first pitch to him. Hit back up the middle. And that finds its way through for a base hit. Now a long throw to third. Throw won't get him. And as you see right there, that'll push his hitting streak yet another game as he has been on fire this month. Into the box now, the man, Dolman, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Hit hard on the ground towards second. And that's through into center field. Base hit. And that's going to tie our ball game as the runner scores from second to make it 3-3 now. Striding into the box, the man, Dolman. He came through with an RBI single in his last at-bat. Liner into right center. That's a base hit. He's through first and hustling for second. And he is in the second with a double, his third hit of the night.
Now, this is the way you want to start off a series. We haven't even hit the weekend yet.
standing in, the man, Dolman. We'll see if he can come through in a clutch spot here. Two on, two out here in inning number six. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And trouble it is. It's down for extra bases. And it's not in time. He's safe as they also score a pair of runs on the play. Digging in, the man, Dolman. He hits here in a spot where he might be able to put this one out of reach.
Yeah, Matt, down five, another run across here could very well put the nail in the coffin. Mentally, they might still feel like they...
One run scores. Long throw to third. And this will get in there too late. He's in there at third. Boy, and they have not been able to get him out. So digging in now, the man, Dolman. He drove home two with a single in his last plate appearance. Hit hard on the ground to second. That's through for a base hit, and he's putting together a monster line in this one. They just can't get him out. So the two-out base hit in the top of the inning is still alive.
Boy, this guy's off to some kind of series, and he's one of the better road hitters in all of baseball.
Yeah, and some guys...
You might think it's just another win, but it's awfully hard to win in this game, especially on the road. But they find a way to get it done.
It's a cold at the plate. The man, Dolman, he comes in today leading the National League in hitting this year.
Dolman.
Here's the first pitch to him. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. Phillips ranging back and off the batter's eye for a home run. And impressive. So striding forward now, the man, Dolman. He hit a two-run jack in his first at-bat.
Yeah, that last at-bat, Matty, he turned that fastball around. He didn't hit it a ton. He didn't hit it a country mile. But, hey, listen, a home run is a home run.
And, guys, we take a look at the Brewers entering play here tonight. They come in looking to turn things around as they've dropped. And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. So stepping in, the man, Dolman.
Right fielder.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Hit the other way out toward right field. Broxton's under it. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Miami down in order, but they hang on to a one-run lead, 4-3. The man, Dolman, will stand in here, but before he does, let's take you back to the very first inning. This was a two-run home run right out of the gate that really got these guys off to a fast start. Now here's a shot out to right center field. As he arrives at second without a play, as also on the play, a run comes across to score. Coming to the plate now, the man, Dolman. He's homered and doubled in four trips, so he's definitely been a factor. A swing and a high drive to right center field. Phillips looks up. Gone into the home bullpen for a home run.
When that pitch was grooved right down main. Well, in hindsight, it was the right choice to let the setup guy stay in the game and finish this thing. I wasn't so sure before, but the results sure speak for themselves.
Almost ready for baseball in Milwaukee. The roof is closed and the atmosphere perfect inside Miller Park. Today, game three of this four-game weekend set between the Miami Marlins and the Milwaukee Brewers. Stepping in, the man, Dolman. First shot for him here as he enters play, currently leading the senior circuit in batting. Ready to deliver, here's the first pitch. And this is on the ground to short, could be two. Relay to first in time, and just like that, this side is retired. Settling in now, the man, Dolman. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And this is yanked hard down the left field line. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here with a two-base hit. Coming to the plate now, the man, Dolman. One for two with a double on his line thus far. Here comes the first pitch. Back up the middle. That's through, and he's now two for three in this one.
Boy, this guy is off to some kind of series, and he's one of the better road hitters in all of baseball.
Yeah, and some guys just have a knack.
Kicking off the top of the ninth, the man, Dolman, and they'll need him to get something going here.
Dolman.
It's sharply toward third, but this will be speared at third, and that was self-defense all the way. 5-0, the final score today. The Brewers jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back. MLB The Show. Coming to the plate now, the man, Dolman. He had a couple of hits in yesterday's contest. Here's the first pitch to him. Smoked on the ground up the middle. And that gets through for a one-out base hit. Now a long throw to third. And he'll make it over to third base safely, so that puts runners at the corners with only one gone.
How about it? Right fielder, the man.
First offering on its way. Line drive to center field. Catch made in straightaway center as the runner tags from second. And he'll make it up to third safely here with one away.
How about it? Right fielder, the man, Dolan.
Here's the first pitch to him. Hit hard to third. Shaw gloves it. And there's out number two.
How about it? Right fielder, the man, Dolan.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Hard hit ball to second. That's through for a base hit. His second of the ball game. And they'll have runners at the corners following the one-out single.
Boy, there's another opposite.
Up next for the Marlins, right fielder, the man, Dolan.
Here's the first pitch. Hit hard up the middle. And that'll get through into center field for a base hit. Long throw to third. And he is in there.
Dan, you'll take RBIs any way you can get them.
Well, that's just a great job of battling on the road. They fought all the way to the end.
It's a cold Wisconsin night, but the roof is closed at Miller Park in Milwaukee. Tonight, game two of this four-game weekend set between the Miami Marlins and the Milwaukee Brewers. should see some great battles out of these two next on the show. Coming to the plate now, the man, Dolman. He comes in today leading the National League in hitting this year.
Dolman.
Hit on the ground out to short. A diving try, but it's through into the outfield.
He looked a little bit out in front right there, but he's able to pull that ground ball through the hole for a single.
Now batting, right fielder, the man.
First pitch of the at-bat. Fastball at the letters, and he turns on it, hits it high and deep out to center field.
Right now, he can't wait to get to the plate.
Hitting off for the Marlins. Right fielder.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Hard liner to center field. Phillips is there, and he has it for the first out. Striding in to start the ninth, the man, Dolman, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
They look like they're up against it here, down three on the road, trying to come back against a closer.
Phillips is there, one quick out to start inning number nine.
Man, that's what you would call an efficient outing. One pitch and he gets the save. He doesn't get paid by the
Well, with the roof shut. Coming to the plate now, the man, Dolman. First shot for him here as he enters play, currently leading the senior circuit in batting. In the air to right center and carrying well. Way back there now and gone. Home run.
I guess the pitchers haven't been.
Now batting. Right fielder.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Bullet back up the middle. Phillips is there. Two gone. The man, Dolman, will stand in again, but first we'll flash you back to the very first inning of the ballgame. And here you go, a solo home run that had him off and running early on. Hit hard on the ground to short. And the sixth inning is progressing quickly here. Now two away. Riding in once again, the man, Dolman. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. First delivery to him on the way. Skied into straightaway right. Broxton's on the move.
Come on, come on, dig.
But it's over his head and jumps the wall for a ground rule double. And this game is tied.
Hey, it's hard to win games at any point, but to win games on the road, especially in this ballpark, so they are very happy with this win.
And tonight's ends at a 6-2 finish. Almost ready for baseball in Milwaukee. The roof is closed and the atmosphere perfect inside Miller Park. Today, game three of this four-game weekend set between the Miami Marlins. Now batting, the man, Dolman, and a chance to add to his National League RBI lead if he can deliver right here. First pitch on its way. Swung on and hit pretty well out to deep left field. It'll die on the warning track as the catch is made, and here comes the runner from third. The run is in to score, and they take an early 1-0 lead.
Well, that wasn't your standard sack fly hit. It was hit pretty.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, the man, Dolman. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And this is pulled foul as he was way out in front there. And the pitch. And solid contact there as this ball is belted high in the air out to left. And it's gone.
Boy, this guy's hot right now. Hit a bomb.
Trying to pick things up where we left off. The man, Dolman. First delivery to him on the way. Hit in the air out to center field. Broxton is there. One pitch, one out. Ready for another shot now. The man, Dolman. He flew out in his last at-bat.
Dolman.
First pitch on its way. High in the air out towards shallow right. Gomez is there. He's got it, and there are two down now. Digging in once again, the man, Dolman. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. Here's the first pitch to him. This one's down to third. Shaw fields it cleanly. Back to first. It's a double play right when he needed it, and this ball game is over. A one-run finish today, 5-4 the final score. The Brewers came through late, taking the lead. Well, with the roof shut. Ready now for the Marlins. The man, Dolman. He comes in today leading the National League in hitting this year.
Dolman.
First pitch on its way. And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. And off the batter's eye for a home run. An impressive shot to. Digging in for his second at-bat, the man, Dolman. He went deep in his first at-bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here. There's a ball ripped toward the gap in left center. Around first, he's digging for second. And he is into second base with a leadoff double.
He just tattoos this ball right here. Tried to sneak a fastball in on him.
Digging in and looking for more, the man, Dolman. Already a home run and a double for him in this one. A swing and a ground ball to third. And that is a fair ball as this one's heading for the left field corner. And that's going to break our tie as the runner scores from second to make it a 4-3 ball game. Ready once again, the man, Dolman. And he's got a shot at history here, but he'll need a triple to complete the cycle. Hard on the ground towards short. Throw gets him, two down. Ready for another chance, the man, Dolman. He'll start things out for us here in inning number eight.
Dolman.
This is line to left. Nimmo is there, and he has it for the out.
Well, he hit that ball pretty. Yeah, and the home crowd is loving it as they jumped out in front in the bottom of the eighth, and they did what they had to do in the ninth.
It's a cold into the box now. The man, Dolman, first shot for him here as he enters play, currently leading the senior circuit in batting. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Oh, and there's a drive to deep left center. You can pretty much forget about this one. This is way out of here.
Right now, he can't.
So striding in, the man, Dolman. He hit a two-run jack in his first at-bat.
The last at-bat, Matty V, we heard this guy's a good fastball hitter. He got a fastball and didn't miss it. We'll see if they pitch him a little bit differently this time and mix in some off-speed pitches.
So it's a ground ball single to left. The man, Dolman, will stand in here, but before he does, let's take you back to the very first inning. This was a two-run home run right out of the gate that really got these guys off to a fast start. Phillips has to roam straight back, but he has it for the first down. Digging in to try it again, the man, Dolman. He homered earlier and is 2-for-3 to this point. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. And he's safe. He's in at second safely as a run will score on the play as well. Digging in, the man, Dolman. It's been a nice game for him. Three hits, including a homer to this point. First offering on its way. Whoa, right back at him, and it hit him. The tag gets one. On to first, and they get the double play. And with that play over now, time to check and see if on there.
Anytime you can win a game, let alone on the road, you have to feel really good about yourself. It's not easy.
Just a short drive. Now to the plate, the man, Dolman. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
The man, Dolman.
First delivery to him on the way. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Definitely had the distance, but it winds up a foul ball. Dan DeRoe, these Brewers, as they begin play here this afternoon, they come in not exactly setting the world on fire as they've brought five of their last eight ball games.
Yeah, Matty V, hey, DeRoe, this has not been the kind of homestand that they would like to have so far. Through the first five games, they're 2-3. DeRoe, getting to 500 on this homestand is certainly one thing they'd like to do here today.
Yeah, they can salvage a little bit.
Up next from Miami, the man, Dolman.
Right fielder, the man, Dolman.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Oh, this is hit high and deep out to left. And, oh, he missed a home run by a matter of feet. It's off the wall. The relay on to third, but he's in safely as they also push across a score to make it a one-run game. At the plate, the man, Dolan. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point.
Dolan.
Hit hard, but foul. Short, hit hard. Garcia has it. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. So striding forward now, the man, Dolan. And this tie ball game is a battle of the bullpens now, and I'm sure you're enjoying that, Dan.
Bullpens are such a big part of it.
There's a swing and a missile sent out to center field. Broxton, range.
You might think it's just another win, but it's awfully hard to win in this game, especially on the road, but they find a way.
MLB The Show. Now at the plate, the man, Dolan. He comes in today leading the National League in hitting this year. First pitch of the at-bat. Swung on, and this ball is absolutely crushed. Forget about it. And gone. An absolute bomb. Stepping into the box, the man, Dolan. He went deep in his first at-bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here. From the stretch to third. Shaw has it. One there. Back to first, but he wasn't able to get enough on the throw, and they'll just get one. Now in the box, the man, Dolan. He comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Broxton's under it. And that retires the side. So they go. The man, Dolan, will stand in again, but first we'll flash you back to the very first inning of the ballgame. And here you go, a solo home run that had him off and running early on. That ball's headed for the gap in left center. He's got a base hit, possibly more. And the Marlins have something cooking. It's a leadoff double.
He just tattoos this ball right here. Tried to sneak a fastball in on him? No way. Drives it to deep left center field gap, and that was a nice job to get the barrel around in time to score that baby up. Hey, it's hard to win games at any point, but to win games on the road, especially in this ballpark,
so we'll have a pinch hitter coming up here with a runner at first and nobody out.
Now batting, right fielder, the man, Dolan.
Here's a swing and a long drive high in the air and deep to center field. And that one is gone. two-run shot to straightaway center, number 399 now for his career, and it's now a 5-2 game. Kurt Melvin gets the...
Now pitching for Miami, number 22, Kurt Melvin.
Yeah, and they just keep on keeping on. Got a nice little run going here, winning four in a row and playing with a lot of confidence. Success is never guaranteed in this game, so you have to appreciate it when it comes.
And this evening's contest comes to a close. Tuesday night baseball here on the show from Dodger Stadium in Los Angeles. Tonight, the second of three to start the week between the Miami Marlins and the Los Angeles Dodgers. It's baseball on the... Standing in, the man, Dolan, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
The man, Dolan.
Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. Didn't waste any time, like the first pitch he saw, to keep the inning going. Into the box, the man, Dolan. He singled his last time up. First pitch on its way. Swung on, and this ball is hammered. Forget about it. And off the batter's eye for a home run. An impressive shot to dead center field. So there's number 400. What a moment as one of the game's best circles the bases again in his great career.
Yeah, and to me, this is one of those career-defining moments, guys. When you make your way into the 400 home run club, you're going to start being mentioned amongst the greatest power hitters to ever play this game. It's rarefied air up there, and it's been...
Into the box now, the man, Dolan. He's off to a fast start in this one, 2-for-2, including a home run. He's ready. Here's the first offering. A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance. Verdugo looks up. Gone to lead off the inning.
Well, he's as hot as anybody in the game right now.
Coming to the plate now, the man, Dolan. Already a pair of long balls on his line in this one, so we'll see what else he has in store here.
This guy's having a pretty good week so far in one game. His last at-bat is second home run of the game. We'll see if they'll pitch him a little bit more carefully in this AB.
On to first, and he's breezing through the eighth here with two quick outs. And it's a 4-3 finish in this evening's ball game. Miami rode an important sixth inning to... It's a fairly striding into the box, the man, Dolan. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Dolan.
First pitch of the at-bat. Hard hit ball to short. Scooped up to second for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. At the plate, the man, Dolan, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. It's a high fly ball headed for the left field corner. If it stays fair, it's gone. But it bends just foul into the second deck. Hit in the air out to center field. Verdugo waits on it. He gets there to make the catch, but this should bring home a run as the runner tags from third. And the tying run is into score from third. Now at the plate, the man, Dolan, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. First pitch coming, here it is. Hangs on him a bit that time as it's belted out toward deep center field. But this is taken in on the warning track as the runner will tag from second. And he'll make it up to third safely here with one away. Stepping into the box, the man, Dolan, has got an RBI despite an 0-for-2 effort to this point. And that's cut on and missed, 0-1. In his career, Dolan is, get this, slugging over 700. That's a number almost unheard of, so if you can help it, don't miss any of his at-bats. Here's the 0-1. A swing and a ball to left field. That's going to get down for a base hit. The relay throw. Throw won't get him.
Boy, those have to feel real.
Settling in now, the man, Dolan. He came through with an RBI single in his last at-bat. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Oh, high. Deep. That is a moonshot, folks. A long home run. How about the work the lineups have been doing so far, fellas?
Matty V, this is turning into Home Run Derby Part 2. If you want to know what this game was decided, that's easy. Look no further than the seventh inning.